Dose stream. Yeah, well, I'm gonna be playing Division 2. Which hopefully won't be as bad as last time. Alright, oh. I'm gonna drop Salty like normal. I know it might say 81 minutes, but that's from last stream, and it's a similar, and it's pretty much a similar stream, and I don't know why it says that. Well, I don't really care. Because that's not how long it is. Yeah, so I've decided to stream a bit earlier because of personal reasons, mostly. I mentioned that I was leaving last time, and that might disrupt some videos, alright, I swear I just saw someone down there, so gotta get this chest. Alright, you know, guys, one elimination is good enough for me. Say, at least it's something. I'm surprised. That you should have expected someone here. This is one of the better houses. I mean, at least in my opinion. Just gonna check something real quick. Okay. Yeah, so this recording should be on my YouTube channel. Probably tomorrow. Because of laziness and tiredness, mostly. Probably just gonna head up and I might camp, I might not. But they did camp a lot last time, but that was mainly trying to get up after the after I lost so many points. So we need 200 more hype than fear. Yeah, so let's get into it, guys. Top 25 is our goal, like normal. I am going to camp in a bush again because of how well it worked last game. I mean, like, if you just watched last stream, you'll see how well it worked. Not last game, but you know, last stream. I will be I did put off my Black Ops video that was originally going to be yesterday off to today, which I will do today, don't worry, but okay, I'd rather have 10 bandages than one medkit. I thought I was hearing music of marauders there for a second. I was like, oh no. Because then me hiding in bushes won't count. Oh, you know. Did everyone here at Salty die already? Nope. Someone down here. Can't tell if they saw me yet. Oh, he knows I'm here, definitely. Just trying to find out where he's gonna attack. We're both taking this pretty close. Hit the ground. Oh shoot, I got hit. Tagged him. Oh wait, I thought that was a loaded. Shoot. Surprise. You're gonna come up, boy. We're both taking this, so... Alright, I'm gonna go rush him here. He shot his own thing. Oh no. Oh no, he's gonna come rushing me. Ha 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 ha. What? No! It didn't count! Alright. Well, that could have been better. Or worse. Alright. Yeah, that could have been a lot better. Hey, at least we got 20, right? This time I'm really gonna camp more. Alright. Yeah, so I should have a loot shark video coming out relatively soon. Maybe like this weekend. Probably either before or after my Black Ops 2 video, which, well, I have decided that I'll be playing Nuketown. So yeah. Maybe I'll do some Fallout 4 live streams just to show it off. I'm just kidding, but yeah. I was thinking I almost changed it to Call of the Dead, but I was like, nah, for my first zombie stream, I should do Nuketown. I was originally thinking about doing, like, Origins or Der Eisendrach, but, you know. Nuketown is one of those fun maps that I can get around for a stream for a bit. Yeah, so this is, I'm probably not going to do another, arena stream for a bit. Just saying. So, yeah. Because my screen right now says Open League, and I went, oh, okay. So it must be... Alright, so this time, I... will drop... I don't know. Yeah, I'll drop there. We did really well last game when I dropped there. From there. What's my Merc say? Alright. So this is 81 minutes. I think it's just a glitch for me. This is not- it has not been 81 minutes. Broadcasting live. I'm on Mixer, yeah, I know. Pause broadcast, no. Like, I just want to mention, you guys should really go check out my YouTube channel. Is if we get, say, to 100 subscribers, which is possible. So if we get to 100 subs, I will, no doubt about it. Oh shoot, I almost fell. I will share my controller, that's what I mean to say. No doubt about it. I will share my controller with one of my viewers for a stream. So if we get to that, which I know we probably won't. So my YouTube channel is Master Lego Gamer. So it's either that way, we're more likely to get shot down, or that I'm going this way. What's the worst thing that could happen? Oh, I messed up my own drop. Come on! Don't screw it up. I made it! And I don't have enough mats. God dang it. I tried. I'll go get down that tree down there. Don't hit it. Yes! Alright, that should be good enough. You get those chests up there. So I'm gonna take it, cause hey, if we get to 60, that's pretty good. Now I can actually get these chests up here. Finally. SMG, that's actually not bad. This loot I have isn't bad. Not, it's definitely, I mean, I could have better, but I mean, I'll take it. Like, why am I complaining? I literally just got a legendary item from a chest. Oh, because I'm a complainer sometimes. So it's either harpoon gun or or decoy. I'll yeet these decoys down there. Just let people know that there's someone with a wrestler skin. I mean, there is like that chair up there. Man, do you guys remember when ice cream trucks used to be like 50,000 hits or like 500,000, I don't remember. It's like one of those or a million. I don't remember, it's either one of those, but it took so long to destroy an ice cream truck. That was really fun to do. I remember playing one day on playground mode, just trying to destroy it with my friend. Until he was like, oh wait, can't you just like build a wall and destroy it or something? Or something like that, and I was like, oh yeah, you can, I guess. No, it wasn't my friend, it was my cousin, but still. Alright, I wonder if they're gonna bring an asteroid back this season in some way. Where should I go? I'll wait till top 25 to just make a decision on where I should go. I'll just go between the zip lines, I guess. I'll head this way more. Oh. I guess I'll just hit this way more. Nope. Alright. Be on there. Whoa! High ground, boy. God, dang it! I hate how you can't just go straight into another match. Which sucks. I have to go to lobby, do all this stuff. Man, I was so close these past two times. What time is it? 2. So it's been around 18 minutes since I started the stream. For me, it's frozen on the recording. I have no idea what's happening. I'm just gonna play. I'm just gonna go salty. Right foot slide.
Basically, I'm saying either way we bout to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. Hey. Basically, I'm saying either way we bout to slide. Hey.
Don't right, you wanna I dance? I fixed it for my phone. Sorry, guys. If you guys are gonna watch this on YouTube, I just looked at it. It was messed up. Wanna dance with me? Yeah, the stream was messed up. It froze for a second. I had to like mess around with it, freeze it. Man, I literally sent a link to one of my friends. He still hasn't even done anything. If I whisper to that kid, that one of my friends here, well, he's like, might whisper to him. You know what, I'm gonna tell him my friend a message. I'm streaming. sent a message to one of my friends. See what he says. He's gonna be like, on what? Mixer, obviously. I'll reply to him later if he actually. Oh, the pirate ship is over there. I see it's over there. I would rather not go pirate ship, but I mean. No, I need to go lower. Alright, I'm good. I should be good. What is that guy using? What is that? What type of glider is that? I haven't seen a glider like that before. This house looked weird for a second, honestly. Maybe I can get a bit more hype this match. I normally won't go down to it immediately. What do I get? Like, sometimes I can get a good weapon, and sometimes I can get, like, some of the worst weapons of all time. Right now I'm in the middle of it right now. What would I get? I'd rather have two ARs actually. I'd rather have two ARs. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna have. Toss grenades. That does. I'll grab the pistol. Because I'd rather. Because why not? Is someone on me? I hear the music for Marauders. No! Like took a lot out of me. Need to heal up a bit too. At least I won that, right? Imagine if I didn't. I would be so mad if I didn't win that. I mean, hey, they gave me some decent loot. I'll take that. Then I'll take that medkit actually. Now and then head under here. Take it. Alright, so that wasn't that bad actually. So I'm gonna go get those minis here in a sec after I use the med kit. Alright. You guys might wonder why I want to keep most of these, and I'm like, well, I want people to review back on my streams. Dude, I'm not gonna attack this guy unless he pops his head. Oh, you're doing that, eh? Oh, no, you didn't. Where'd she go? I hate this little fight. Oh wait, I thought you were rocks, not a sweat. Oh my gosh, why do we even go salty anymore? No, why? Oh, this can really frustrate me here. What is it? It's pretty much 3 now. I've only gone up 20 hype. Fine, I'll go to another location where I have actually gotten to 60 before. My goal is to get top 25. Is that difficult game? I know a location. I'll show you guys. Probably not going to be as long as the last one, definitely. What? Not definitely. I hope it's not. It can definitely be longer, but I hope it's not. This place. And I saw that there was a tournament where the bus fare to enter, you had to have like a 300 bus hype bus fare. And I went, dang! Like, imagine that. Imagine if you can wipe out half the lobby and then get win and then do all this stuff. It would just be a lot to work. I'll never be that much of a sweat, guys, don't worry. Because I do want to do some tournaments, but I don't want to be like that crazy in tournaments. I've gone to this place several times. I've gotten multiple, well not multiple, but probably like a victory royale or two from this place by going here. And I've definitely gotten some hype going to this place, so I'm fine with it. Wait, is that the ghost symbol? It is! So meaning they just moved in here. Oh. Ghosts had better chests. They had better security, you know, overall. You guys have like the trashiest security of all time. I think someone's here. I could just be me hearing stuff, but... Maybe someone is in here. Ooh, a hunting rifle, I'll take that. Oh, how did we lose half the game? Because why not, right? Oh yeah, me running... Double of that will never work anymore. It just doesn't work anymore. I'll organize it later. And the chest that used to be here is so much better. I'll trade out a pistol for that. Here. There was minis in that. I still would have taken them. Actually, I'll have more with minis. So I'm gonna go here. Actually, I'll go in here. Why does that happen? What about this one? Oh, come on! That literally did nothing there. Oh, right, yeah, right here. I can't get like a garbage bin out here. I'd rather just hide in the bush. I put like one there. So since we're going to be camping a lot of this time now, hoping that people just get eliminated more. Yeah, I'm still in zone, which makes me kind of happy. I don't know why I said happy like that. I don't really care though. I could get it's either I could get 14,000 XP by heading here, or I'd rather get hype, honestly. So I just gotta wait for about 10 eliminations around, pretty much. And hopefully I'm not one of them. I do gotta look around every now and then. This fighting up there. Come on, can 8 people just get eliminated? That's not me. That's one. And I should do this more if I want hype. Alrighty. Ooh, 2 people just got eliminated. Another one just did. Come on. One more. Oh, we're so close, guys. We're so close. Yep, there we go. 360. I feel like... emoted. So I'll probably head out the front door now. Oh, there was a trash can, but I bet this goes to... Wow, no it doesn't. I did hide in a trash can last game, guys, so... I'm so excited that we got that. But we must continue, guys. We must continue. I hid in here for a while and no one found me. Guess I'll hide in here again for a bit. Alright, so now we need what, like a couple more people to get another 30? Which would be 390. Wow. So what is it? 6 more people, I think. Then if we get top 5, 400 something. It'd be like 420 or something. Yeah, 420. Then get like top 15 again and boom, we're done. Oh, there goes another guy. There goes two guys. Oh, that's scary, knowing that people might hear that. There goes another. Oh no, it's up ahead. I'm gonna find a bush somewhere. But I'm gonna follow with the storm. So I'm gonna wait like a minute or two. Or trash can or anything at this point would work. I did hide in a trash can like over here. If I heard the music from Marauders, I'd hop in that trash can and just hide. Alright, so that's zone right there. Zone is right up ahead anyway, so... maybe during the close, someone will find me. And eliminate me. There's another. One more. Come on. Even if I have to eliminate the person, that'd be kind of cool if I did, actually. That'd be a free 50 right there. Well, I'd rather stick with camping, thank you very much. Wow, just... there goes top 15, guys. Ooh.
What?
I know. Alright. Alright, guys, let's continue. Like I said, I'm gonna move in with the storm. If I can get the dub here, that would be actually really cool. If I got the dub. Which, I'm not even going to try and get the dub, because I know I won't. Because just look at my weapons, guys. Just look at it, and you'll agree with me. Yep. Top 13, guys. My favorite number. Top 12. About to hit a top 10 situation, guys. Oh, someone's up here. I just heard gunfire up there. That scared me a bit. Like I said, I'm going to move in with the storm once I hear the storm. Top 10. Two guys just got downed or whatever. Alright, so zone is coming in now, but I still am going to wait a bit. Because I did hear that guy up there. So around 30 seconds until zone completely closes in. Alright, I'm gonna start moving now. Wait. Gunfire over there. 20 seconds. Anything down there? I could just hide in that building right there. I would hide in buildings like that. Huh? Like in the earlier seasons. Chest. I'll take it. Hopefully they have some decent loot. Probably won't though. Yeah. Come on, make it up. I'm making a run for it. Like, literally. I made it. I suppose I'd be wondering, how did I hide in buildings like this before? I got, like, really good. Ooh, one of these buildings has to go down. And it's gonna be this one. Like, one of these places to go down is gonna be this one. Alrighty. Come on, two guys, do more. Top five. That's my goal, try to get to top five. Oh, I hate this zone. I hate it. How long is this storm gonna be? A minute, really? There's too much water. I could hide by here, but it's not the best. You might be thinking, oh, just take the zipline. No. Oh, someone has kids charged shotgun. Right, yeah. After they added boss weapon to this, you don't win. Is there a guy ahead of that? Maybe the shark won't go after me. Oh, the 30 right there. Oh, wait. The shark over. I'm in zone now. Gotta hide here. Oh, I'm still in zone, guys. Alright, so after this, it's either I get a dub or I die. But I'm probably am gonna die, guys. Oh shoot, it's top three! I need to get into a position to pounce. I would surely hear the gunfire if there was enemy up. Oh, enemy over here. Oh wait, they're fighting. Enough. Wait, they're just fighting infantry, I think. No, they're not, I think. Alright, I see both of them. Someone has kid stuff, and I don't know what the other one probably has Jules' stuff. Maybe someone has ocean stuff too, but I don't. So one guy is up there, and another guy is down here. Alright, that's what's going on. Pretty close, guys, pretty close. Someone has- he's right down there. Please tell me I'm in next zone. Please be in next zone. Please be in next zone. We're close to next zone. I saw his truck smash. Am I in next zone actually? I am. I'm barely in next zone. Alright, so there. Right there. Everyone's playing the save. Yeah, okay, I expected that. But that was a pretty good team. And there's the winner. Well, turn back to lobby, guys. Congratulations, whatever that name was. So, 4-6-20. It's either 2 eliminations in a top 25, so it's, which I can easily do, or top 15. No, or top 30. Or no, not top 30. We should really just try to get a top 25 in general. That's our goal. And then we might be able to get 2 kills later. Or we can get the 2 kills first and then do the other thing later. I don't really care. We're almost done here, guys. Alright, let's get into this, guys. 80 more to go. Wait, 8? Oh yeah, I'm thinking I have 100. I just need an elimination and a top 25. So I just get top 25 and go looking for a fight. That's my goal. That is literally what I'm gonna do, guys. I'm gonna go top 25 and then go looking for a fight. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go top 25 and then go looking for a fight. Let's do this. I'm excited, guys. Let's do this. Come on. I love how I'm like so excited, but no one's in stream, which I'm actually surprised about. I don't think you realize that I wasn't streaming right then. Because I did tell some of my friends, oh, I'm streaming. Nope. I told like a bunch of people I'm streaming. Nope. Well, hello there. Wait, is this one of my friends? Imagine if that was one of my friends. That might have been one of my friends. I'm gonna drop salty gut. No, actually, no. I'm gonna drop there, which is gonna be, I don't know. Personally, I'm gonna drop here though, because I like this spot. We did really well last game when we landed here. But pretty much every Fortnite game is different, so yep, someone definitely is landing here. What is it? Where are you, boy? He knows I landed here. Thing is, I don't know where he landed though. So I'm gonna be on a high guard, guys, so drop. What do I get? Shotgun, take it. Drop the harpoon gun. Ooh, yes, I'm gonna actually do that combo. There are two hunting rifles up there. Alright. Wait, why are minis so much more common? Someone is here. Okay, someone is definitely here, but I don't know where, so... Okay, someone's definitely here, but I don't know where, alright? So close. Benji White, you gotta be kidding me. There's someone else! That's kinda funny. Alright, Minty YT. Whatever. Maybe I'll check out that guy's YouTube channel later. And dislike half of them, I'm just kidding, but I just want to see. I like the notification, like, hey, you killed me when I was streaming. It's like, I don't really care, though. Alrighty. So, hopefully the battle bus doesn't go, like, right over it. I should have been more tactical about that decision, honestly. I admit I wasn't very smart about that. Come on, we gotta go. We have to go do this. Bam, 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 bam. Alright. All right, 420. Where's the battle that makes me kind of mad that I can't go there. What could I give? I'ma try it again, guys. I'ma try to move, actually. I'll go there, and then hop over to here. That's what I'm gonna do. Pretty far, though. From now. What if I just stay in the air for a while? What if I just do that? I'm like, what if I just stay in the air? Would anyone try to shoot at me or something? Yeah, someone would eventually try to shoot at me. Alright, let's drop now. Like, I haven't even landed it on top 90. Which isn't that bad. Like, you see, there goes a lot of people. See, I'm just trying to go. Yeah, MNDYT kind of messed up my plan for the stream, but I don't really care. I mean, this is Arena, everyone's going tryhard, so I don't really blame him. He was probably being chased by another guy, and he was like, I'm gonna hide in here. I should have just emoted with him and killed the last guy, and then let him kill me. I would have been totally fine with that, actually. But also, he could have just not been chased by anyone, so, I mean, I'm just getting that off all on assumptions, because, I mean, there was a guy coming right behind him anyway, which is why I thought, oh, he was being chased. Which is a reasonable thought, honestly, I think. I would think that would be a reasonable thought. Yeah, I am not heading that direction. It's a good spot to hide, honestly. I'll just grab the bandies and head off to the next one. Yeah, I hid in that trash can for like half a game. Gotta be on the move though, guys. What do I get? I'll take floppers. I'll take that. That's really it, though. Sorry, my mic is getting messed up over here. I'll load this place a bit. Didn't really have anything for me, so. What's this? Oh yeah, that was that one, like, stop. Okay, I think I will be able to get through this. Oh, that would be such a good bush to hide in, but I can't hide in it. Attack me. It's a mutual agreement. I don't attack you. You don't attack me. Dang it, dude! You mess up on our mutual agreement. You're not good with agreements. I'll forgive you because you're stuck. You don't know better. I can sue you over that. I'm trying to get my butt while I'm on a zip line. He tried jumping at me while in midair and I love it. I love how, like, I can't even fish for him because he just attacked me out of nowhere. dumb, what wasn't he? I didn't realize how close I was to this to my goal now. So I'm gonna go camp in a this guy knows I'm here. This guy is also camping too. I found another camper. Sorry about that, guys. I'm out. Bye. Okay, now I'm late. Wait, can we just have a mutual agreement? Wait, you're supposed to be the user for that shark. No, so close. Alright guys, we're gonna drop salty this time. We did pretty well, though. Alright, so it's been like an hour, pretty much. God dang, it's been an hour. Usually these streams aren't gonna be, they're gonna be like an hour, but... good news is, well, yeah, I guess. I've had some failed attempts in this that probably could have set my thing back. But hey, I did get top 25 though, so I was able to get the mark. See? So I just need to get a kill. Just need a kill, guys, that's all I need. So that's why I'm gonna drop salty and immediately just like probably pickaxe the guy or something. Or attempt to. I feel like whoever gets the first hit would usually win that. Unless they get a gun. That's why I've won so many times. Yeah. Alright. Open League. We're about to be Division 3, guys, but I will not do one of these streams until at least next week. When my schedule won't be entirely hectic. I mean, it wasn't that hectic this week, but still. And then I have, like, the zombie stream either tomorrow or Sunday. I want to do that. I want to play some zombies, guys. So that's why I will be doing that. But making videos, I'm like, I get to make it the way I want to, so that's why I prefer them. But with streams, all I gotta do is just screen record the Mixer app with my stream and put it on YouTube. Which actually takes so much longer than making a video. Like, I'd rather do this. I'd rather make a video than do a stream. Try to put onto YouTube too. I'm going middle house, yeah. I'm going that house where the marker is, guys. I'm gonna miss it too. She saw that I got the SMG. No! Come on! Oh, that makes me so mad. I was so close. Hurry up, game. One more. She was a one hit, I bet. Nope, she wasn't. I don't understand. Maybe I went to someone else, actually, but. Oh, that could. I could have. Could have been a lot better, guys. Like, I could just try to camp, you know? But I don't want to do that. Alright, this is a match, guys. I can feel it. That game, I really messed up big, pretty much. Maybe if I just would have stayed on that I probably would have been better. Hurry up, game. I should be done by... No. I should be done by 40. Nope. Or 340. Nope. But I will. We will be leaving in like an hour. Alright. I feel like this is a game, guys. Oh, wow. Alrighty. You know what I'm gonna start doing? I'm gonna stop thanking the bus driver when I actually have to give a bus fare. I'll stop doing it then. I'm already giving a bus fare anyway, so I'm just gonna stop. Alright, hopefully this is a match. I'm surprised no one actually went here. I mean, there was the guy who went to the house behind me, but like, still. Calm down, dude. Like, seriously. What? Where did that come from? Must be like another guy over there. Out now. Like, all I'm trying to do is just get one kill, game. Just give me one kill. That's all I want, just one kill. Please. He saw me, I'm not sure, but... I see him, he's over there. He's over there, somewhere. Like, there are those guys behind me. I go fight them, because they're easier. I'm not gonna say that, actually. Nope. No. So if you're shooting at me, or if you're just shooting. There's a guy over there. I had to get a better angle. Sorry, guys. Oh, I could have probably... On the roof or something? I don't know. Oh shoot, I fell. I honestly have no idea what's going on, guys. I'll just head down here. I'm just thinking, well, that's better. I'm thinking, if I go behind this... Can I? Alright, guess I'll be under here for a while. Guys? How does it sound, honestly? No idea. Come on, three people. Two people. One person, come on. And there we go, guys. That is my Division 2 stream. You guys wanna go check out this stream without actually watching the stream? Go to my YouTube channel at Master Lego Gamer. So I'ma just head to authority and get wiped out, guys. This stream will end until I die, trust me. But it isn't very hard for me to die. Get a kill. Come on. This piece sweats so fast. I'm literally taking meds in the middle the open, like, seriously. Like... Yep, there we go. So, alright, guys, see you guys next time. Go check out my channel, Massive Lego Gamer, and goodbye.